This damage was caused by a Borg disruptor beam. The wall appears to be regenerating itself.
Commander.
In danger.
What are you saying?
Get them out of there!
Sick Bay to Janeway.
Commander!
There's something in here with us, and it's not the Borg. I can't localize it, but it's within 20 meters.
Perhaps the pilot has returned.
Voyager to away team.
Go ahead.
Stand by for transport. We're getting you out of there.
Good idea.
Energize.
I can't get a lock on them.
What's the problem?
It looks like bioelectric interference from whatever's coming toward them.
It's within 7 meters. Let's get out of here.
Narrow the confinement beam.
No effect. I'm gonna try a skeletal lock.
A what?
I think I can get a clean lock on the minerals in their bone tissue. I just came up with it, but I think it might work.
Life forms 5 meters away and closing.
From where?
I've got them. A skeletal lock, huh? We'll have to add that one to the transporter manual.
Captain, the bioship is powering up, like it's charging some kind of weapon.
Mr. Paris, get us out of here. Maximum warp.
Ship is not pursuing.
Cass, I could hear its thoughts. The pilot of the bioship was trying to communicate with me. They're a telepathic species. I've been aware of them for some time now, the premonitions. Captain, it's not the Borg that we should be worried about, it's them.
What did it say to you?
It said, the weak will perish.